There's nothing more American than barbecue. Even though humans have been smoking meat since the dawn of time, barbecue was perfected in America. You can find great barbecue in all 50 states, but here are the defining styles of the cuisine. There are two principal styles in North Carolina. Along the coast, there's Eastern style, which features chopped whole hog seasoned with a simple vinegar and red pepper flake sauce. And then to the west, it's all about Lexington style, which stars pork shoulder served with a vinegar-based tomato sauce accompanied by coleslaw and hush puppies. Like its neighbor to the north, whole hog is big in South Carolina, but here it's most often served with Carolina Gold, a mustard-laced sauce. Because of this, the region is referred to as the Mustard Belt. In the eastern part of Tennessee, they're fans of whole hog too. Memphis is best known for dry pork ribs, which have a thick rub but are cooked without sauce. But other styles of barbecue can be found here, like wet ribs and pulled pork sandwiches. Now, Kentucky is kind of unique. It is famous for mutton barbecue, centered around the town of Owensboro, but available throughout the state. Kansas City is often called the melting pot of barbecue. Pork, beef, sausages, chicken, fish, and even baked beans all find their way into the pits. KC is also one of the sauciest cities in America, as they are famous for their sweet, thick, tomato and molasses-based sauce. And burnt ends. You know, those double-smoked, caramelized hunks of brisket. Beef is king in Texas, with brisket being the defining cut of the Lone Star State. The barbecue here is rubbed simply with salt and black pepper and smoked over post oak. Sauce is far less common in Texas than anywhere else in the nation. In fact, it's banned in certain establishments. Now that you know the regional styles of barbecue, it's time to plan your trip and hit the road.